Greetings, stranger.
I'd like to look at your choice of swords. Farewell.
Monster Slayer. My gran told me about you.
Ah!
Yah.
What are you doing here?
Thank you.
place of power.
A Witcher.
Would you like to buy something for my stash?
Maybe. Let me see what you got. So long.
virulently.
Oi! Witcher!
Heed our ways, Drifter.
What's this offer? Got a contract for me?
Might do, if you're willing to partner with me.
Usually work alone.
Could pay to make an exception this time. It's not every day you get a chance to work with the most renowned bounty hunter north of the Yaruga, Jenga Fred himself.
I'll bite. What's the famous Jenga Fret need a witcher for?
I'm guessing you're a man of the world. Perhaps you've come across the Grossbart brothers in your travels.
You hunting them?
Aye. Quite the rogues they are. Three of them. And every one's got a pack of rapes and murders under his belt. Even took to grave robbing lately. Easy to recognize on account of the yellow caps they wear. Folks see three yellow tops, they flee to their huts. Which don't help much, of course. They're also fond of arson.
No, haven't met him.
If you do, tread careful. They're quick to stick a knife in a man's gut. Often just by way of greeting.
Doubt they'd try that with a witcher.
You never know with that lot. Right, well I head south soon. Haven't looked there yet. Fare you well. We might meet again someday.
The blood of kings.
Oh, aye. Must have sent men against the Black Ones. Not expecting anyone to strike from the sea.
Now here's a manly one.
That hurt!
We're in for glory and riches!
That hurt!
Now here's a manly one. Not like my good friend.
those swords, but I prefer to trust the axe.
We need the Lorgan's birthday tomorrow. I've no clue what to give her.
Got me.
Oh, watch it.
So you're back.
Wouldn't. So long.
Interested in a weapon?
So long.
So you're back.
Wouldn't. So long.
Maida's off fighting the Black Ones.
You forget them. I'll bear your sons. Strong and healthy ones. You'll see. Well, will you say anything?
Leave me be, woman. I agreed to come back to you.
Take a soothsayer to know when it's raining.
Not to love you. 'Tis true what they say. No cure for trouble like a witcher.
Greetings.
Greetings.
Mind if I... See you.
Take a soothsayer to know when it's raining.
A witcher?
I recognize you.
Take a soothsayer to know when it's raining.
Far from the worst weather we're likely to get.
A witcher?
Looks like rain.
How are yous?
Ah!
Yah.
No use complaining about the weather.
Got wetter when me kitty cried.
Game can't hear a hunter in the rain. Can't smell him either.
It's raining. Put on your tunic.
Ooh.
Hello.
Now here's a manly one. Not like my good friend Sven.
Maybe we needed a spot of rain.
Friend of Jarl's, see if you're a common folk. Devil take you.
Tell the Jarl. He's in charge.
Again, can't hear a hunter in the rain. Can't smell him either.
Greetings. You're in luck. Yesterday, Iolaf wrapped us his longship sailed into port, so we've got fresh goods for you.
How about you take a break from hawking? We play cards instead.